Let's turn to the Republican convention. Back in April, Donald Trump made a very specific promise. I want you to take a listen if you can.
The Republican platform every 4 years has a provision that states that the right of the unborn child shall not be infringed, and it makes no exceptions for rape, for incest, for the life of the mother. Would you want to change the Republican platform to include the exceptions that you have?
Yes, I would. Yes, I would. Absolutely. For the three exceptions.
Donald Trump very specific there, talking to Savannah Guthrie about how he wanted to change the Republican platform on abortion. Now, you're the co-chair of the platform committee. Can you guarantee that the Republican platform on abortion will make good on Donald Trump's promise and include these three exceptions when it comes to abortion?
Well, the platform process itself involves 112 delegates that are elected from their various states. They will have committee hearings. In fact, there's six different committees. There's one on families, there's one on constitutional law, there's other different committees. We will come together on Monday. We'll have those subcommittees. We'll take various platform issues. We'll take the old platform or bring in new issues. We'll debate those. We'll discuss them. We'll vote on them as a committee, present a final draft, hopefully by Tuesday night. That will be given to the convention when we meet in the following week, and of course it'll be the majority of the Republican Party at the National Convention that will decide what will be the specific language in the platform itself. Now, I will tell you that I do think that the Republican platform will continue to remain pro-life. I know that Donald Trump has said as a candidate that he believes in life, and I think the majority of the Republican Party does believe in life. That's been an important part and plank of our platform as a political party.
Right, but Donald Trump promised, as you just heard, that the Republican Party platform would continue to be against abortion, but would provide for three exceptions: rape, incest, and the life of the mother. And just to clarify, you can't guarantee that the platform will make good on Donald Trump's promise. It's going to be up to the people who make the decision, the 100 or so delegates.
That's right. There's 112 different delegates that are on that committee, and of course he will have representation. He's going to be the presumptive Republican nominee, and certainly he will have a voice with his people who will make recommendations too. But in the end, this platform is driven by grassroots Republican people throughout the nation who will be representing the various values and principles of the Republican Party throughout the nation, who will come together in a common vision of conservative principles and ideals that will represent the Republican Party nationally.